took a sharp twist. My parents decided to up and leave. Like you, like I'd be truly missed. I was a troublesome son, always getting around half pissed. So Brandon C, another little seaport just in the outback of an Essex county. So when it's time to offer me for the people, brave enough to make the journey. So I went out 1 month later, took a set of my curiosity. But the same curiosity killed the cat. The first problem I encountered was when I went in the yacht swimming. My parents stuck, my Stella was dead flat. But that's the landlord was a jumped up rat. His wife was grieving for sex and tension like a star threat. I noticed all the local signs are staring at me. I thought it was just the end of my fate to get fucked into death by a hillbilly. If I tell you, fuck happened when I stepped into town. It was like I took a hallucinogenic potion. Cause I saw every fucker that moved was moving in slow motion. But that bad quality chip shop at the border of the ocean. Plus I was surrounded by beach huts. This must be where the dirt fucking teenage dirtbags go to fucking sluts. This place is driving me nuts. The ones on this commotion, the ones on this fuss. I tell you why, I've been sitting here for 2 hours, I'm still waiting for the bus. There's not much here for the kids to do this way. 8% of my alcoholics, the other 20% sniff glue. I'm still scraping the shit off the sole of my shoe. There's fuck all round or fuck all else to do. And everyone knows every fucking everybody's business before every other fucking new. I'm sick of all these busy buddies that add up to nobody. Sick flowing the boys and capacity of this town's hobbies. One of their tries to block with Derek who fight the fucking girls neck in a fight. I got a rampage with the local barbies. And when I get to the shop, it's beyond a joke. I've queued up for 2 hours with 20 bents and a can of fucking coke. Plus a local seafood chef is supplying the town with dope. All on stolen teenagers around here. I wonder why the parents can't cope. My poor dad can't speak, he's cracked up. It took him 3 months to sell his first antique. He can't sleep. He took a gamble on his shop. So much of the one, if it's a sinking ship, it's gonna flip. But this is life when you have a few hides. You gotta take a chew up. My parents turned it around with a quick move. Strap a samurai short. They had a genius plan, they become landlords. They brought illegal immigrants in the town and they become outlaws. But put the money in the drawers. But they come to the point of feeling sick when he put the carpet to the floor. I've heard enough about this. This ain't knife to the very war. Now I feel nice that I'm underneath a fucking seashore. I feel the breeze. I put myself at ease. Now I'm starting to freestyle. I don't even talk about shit. I'm just here when fool. I walk around uptown, I feel like a clown. They think I come from London now, a little bit further, but can't even get so near because when they want to talk about me and shit and piss, I feel like I've gone clear. Mum, I've just been on your internet, I'm talking about transvestals and transsexuals wearing fishing net. I don't even want to talk about this, I can't even believe in that.